All right, so this is the osteon bone model. Here we have this gray layer, which is periosteum. This is endosteum inside, so this is compact bone, spongy bone here. Now there's different cells that are found in the bone. In the periosteum and the endosteum, you're gonna find your osteoblast and osteoclast. Remember, osteoblasts make bone, osteoclasts break down bone, so you need to have balance. When osteoblast activity outpaces osteoclasts, you get more bone deposition. When osteoclast activity outpaces osteoblasts, then you get osteopenia and then osteoporosis. These right in here are your osteocytes that will maintain bone. So they kind of look like little spiders here. But the reason they look like little spiders is actually they're actually branching out their little pod so they can communicate via these caniculi. This right here is your osteon model, and it has a central canal. See, inside the central canal you have mostly a blood vessel, kind of matches my straw pointer here, but you also have nerves, okay? And then you have circumferential lamellae, concentric lamellae, and then you have interstitial lamellae, which are kind of remnants of old osteons. And the reason you have this pattern, it really helps for bone to distribute the weight so that every time you're walking, every time you're doing activity, it will distribute the weight. So it's a very unique design to have these patterns. This right here is the central canal again, and then there's the perforating or Volkmann's canal right in here. So to reiterate, the basic building block of bone is the osteon, has a central canal. All these little holes that you see are little lacunae, and lacunae, inside the lacunae, your osteocytes are housed and they maintain bone. Where we make and break bone are in the periosteum and the endosteum, and those are your osteoblasts that make bone and osteoclasts that will break down bone. These are little Sharpie's fibers that kind of extend right through here. And that is the compact bone model in a nutshell. Hopefully that helps.